My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
We've infiltrated Calselmo's Dwemer Museum. Let's go, Bandit.
I'll never do another span in that stinking jail.
There must be a dozen
to die to give myself up.
Calselmo called in his entire expedition team. Said he needed every man he could get to protect his base. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and your people. What say you in your defense?
Really? You caught me. I'll pay off my bounty.
Smart man. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
All right, well, that certainly didn't go as planned. Where's the bandit? My persuasion power's gone. There he is. Come on, this way. Been arrested. I don't even want to ask what else could possibly go wrong. I'm not even sure which crime is it that I was arrested for. Again.
Told him to just hand over the gold. Did he listen?
Oh, no.
All right, let's go. If they stop us again, we're going to kill them all.
You're trespassing. You have committed.
Stay with your blood.
Excellent work. All right. It's time to feed. Help yourself. Satisfied. It's really too bad. If only they'd look the other way. Come on, let's go.
No rough stuff.
What have we got in here?
Go.
Don't have much fun.
Of invigoration. I'll take that. Look at this, another of those gems. Now identified as a stone of barren Zaya. I'll take it. All right, let's go. It's a shame that the mess that they'll have here to clean up.
That's power. But they got that secret magic. And turn wood to gold.
Yeah. Alright, let's see what else is here.
Wood to gold.
Alright, this looks like a trap here. Looks like we're good.
Mead, mead, mead. Kill him to get some beer every now and then. Stupid, stupid hunting. With three bears down, the orc did frown and bid. Pockets. Now that's the real art. No rough stuff. Just take it,
sir,
and go.
Are you serious? You heard me, Captain.
Don't sound
like work was not be disturbed. Kill any intruders on site. Call for backup if you need it. Let no one through.
As you say, sir.
Kill anyone on site, really. This is gonna make my job even fun. More fun than
once
it already was.
A woman as fair as an evening.
Bandit, prepare yourself. They have orders to kill us on sight.
Might pay off my bounty this time. Walk into the city if there's someone there.
Behind you.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Got him. Let's go.
Do that.
Go to the college, Dad said. Use your
smarts, he says. Like I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant.
If you'd like to surrender now, this is your chance.
Oh, no, you don't!
Let's see what else we have here.
Is someone there?
Is there? Yes, there is. All right, bandit.
Back up! I need some help in here!
Too overconfident.
She'd have known she was lying.
All right, she said she'd let's wait. Try this again.
Found you.
All right. Let me restore my health.
Rusty septum from me.
All right. I will not be so overconfident this time. Let's go. Let's see what's back here.
Wizard. Saw me pull that ace out of my boot.
Looks like there's nothing else here. Let's go.
Retire someday. Get myself an island. Ah, never enough gold. Just need one good haul.
Didn't.
Kill him to get some beer every now and then.
not sure which way. We'll go this way first. Not.
Walk into the city of free man.
Now it's affecting me. Quickly, get through. Some pretty potent gas to affect someone who's undead.
Kill him. He talks to me like that again. Kill him while
we just walk around in a circle.
Poison his meat. See how he likes that.
Someone's here.
Feed. Kill him to get some beer every now and then.
That's it.
But they never wait.
All right, I don't want any of this blood to go to waste.
Into the city of free man. Kill him. He talks to me like that again.
All right, I think we're done here. Let's keep moving.
Mead. Kill him to get some beer every now and then.
Is that everyone? Who do we have here?
I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant. Just need one good boy.
We have something here.
With three bears down, the orc did frown and bid the elf goodbye. For none could know 'twas not for
sure. All right, that's our way out. Come on, we have work to do. Well, isn't this quite the workshop?
Never do another span in that stinking jail. Rather die than give myself up.
Another skill book. It's an interesting fact about heavy armor. I'll have to put it to use one day. I think I have anything to disenchant, but we'll check.
Mead.
Oh, I do.
Kill him to get some beer every now and then. Stupid bees and their stupid honey.
All right, we'll look at this later.
Some skooma. Imported stuff. Just one last time.
Let's see. Now that would be something if that came to life.
one good haul.
All right. So, this is what we need to decipher Gallus' journal. I saw some charcoal and some paper back here.
Don't just hand over the gold. Did he listen?
Oh, no.
I always have to fight back.
I think a rubbing should do nicely.
Someone there?
What was that?
Ah! Found you! Where are we?
Anybody there?
Takes care of the guards, the mercenaries, or whoever they are.
I'm gonna start keeping a knife in my boot. I'm tired of getting this. Like I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant.
You'll be all right, Bandit.
This time. Walk into the city and
all right. I think our work here is done.
Mead, mead, mead.
I thought I saw a chest over there, but it was my imagination. guard. Still night. All right, it's time for us to return to Inther. And he should be in Winterhold. Well, now yes. It's daylight. Quickly, let's get inside. Wait, is that Inther? No.
Oh, no, you don't.
What happened?
Someone do something.
Let's see. Why are we fighting?
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
Could someone tell me what just happened? I want to drink his blood, but I don't know how they'll react to that.
Oh yes, quite fine. All my accommodations here continue to be just what I've done.
And there haven't been any problems.
Are you referring to your other customers? No, everything is quite all right. I expect a bit of animosity now and then.
All right, I'm going to drink anyway.
Well, let me know if things get out of hand.
Once more. Earth a woman as fair as an evening. A springtime.
Very good. No one had anything the wiser to say. All right, Bandit. Headed downstairs.
Are we running low on meat?
Well. If it isn't Carlyle. Enter.
Back, eh? And how is our friend Caselmo?
Bitter as ever. And amazingly, an adept wizard who was able to resist my persuasion. But this should help us translate Gallus' journal.
I suppose it would be inappropriate of me to ask how you obtained this, so I simply won't. A rubbing, eh? Odd. I expected notes.
It's quite the tale.
I understand. Now, let me take a good look at this. Over here, please. This is intriguing, but highly disturbing. It appears that Gallus had suspicions about Mercer Frey's allegiance to the guild for months. Gallus had begun to uncover what he calls an unduly lavish lifestyle replete with spending vast amounts of gold on personal pleasures.
Does the journal say where this wealth came from?
Yes, Gallus seems certain that Mercer had been removing funds from the guild's treasury without anyone's knowledge.
Anything else, Enther? Anything about the Nightingales?
Yes, here it is. The last few pages seem to describe the failure of the Nightingales, although it doesn't go into great detail. Gallus also repeatedly mentions his strong belief that Mercer desecrated something known as the Twilight Sepulchre.
Shadows preserve us, so it's true.
I'm not familiar with the Twilight Sepulchre. What is it? What's Mercer Frey done?
I'm sorry, Enther. I can't say. All that matters is we deliver your translation to the guild immediately. Farewell, Enther. Words can't express.
It's all right, Carlyle. You don't have to say a word.
Retire someday.
Get myself an island.
So.
Listen, all I want is the truth to be revealed to the guild. They respected Carlia, and she deserves better. Do whatever you can, and I'd consider it a personal favor.
Thank you, Inther.
If you ever manage to gain entry to the college and you find trying to rid yourself of stolen goods becoming a burden, come visit me. I've been known to handle items of questionable interest from time to time, and I'll see what I can do.
Very well.
If you have further need of me, you can find me in the college.
All right, Carlia.
We must hasten to Riften before Mercer can do any more damage to the guild.
Gallus Journal mentioned the Twilight Sepulchre.
You've come this far, so I see no harm in concealing it any longer. The Twilight Sepulchre is the temple to Nocturnal. It's what the Nightingales are sworn to protect with their lives.
And why does it require that type of protection?
Everything that represents Nocturnal's influence is contained within the walls of the Sepulchre. Now it seems Mercer's broken his oath with Nocturnal and defiled the very thing he swore to protect.
Thieves and temples, it just doesn't add up.
I felt the same way when Gallus first revealed these things to me. I think given time you'll understand what I mean.
I understand better if less mystery was involved.
As a Nightingale, I've been sworn to secrecy regarding the Sepulchre. I know the Guild doesn't do much to foster faith, but I'm going to have to ask that you continue to trust me.
Very well. We do it your way. For now.
I'll make for Riften and scout the situation. See if I can discover what Mercer's up to. When you're ready, meet me at the Ragged Flagon. In the meantime, I wanted you to have this. It belonged to Gallus, but given the circumstances, I think he'd approve.
Whatever it is, I'll put it to good use.
If the Guild isn't willing to listen to reason, you might have to.
A Nightingale blade.
Mead, mead, mead. Kill him to get some beer every now and then. Stupid bees and their stupid honey.
There's mead there on the table. Help yourself. All right, it's time for us to head back to Riften.